Welcome back to Lansweeper software demo video series. Lansweeper enables you to discover, analyze, control, and coordinate your entire IT network. In this video, we will highlight how you can coordinate your work by centralizing all communications in Lansweeper's built-in Helpdesk, Knowledgebase, and Calendar. These tools will help you to work out projects, plan meetings, and document and share important information. Lansweeper's Helpdesk is a ticket-based system used to centralize communication. Tickets can be created via email or in the web console. You can also integrate your own workflow and other tools using Lansweeper's API. In the context of the Helpdesk, it is important to note the difference between a regular user and an agent. By default, anyone in your network is a user. They can only open tickets to ask questions. An agent, on the other hand, can both ask questions and reply to other users' tickets. In the web console's user interface, users can create tickets and consult them at any time to keep track of their progress. This interface can be customized to reflect your own company branding. When creating a new ticket, it is crucial to fill in a subject and ticket type. Selecting the correct ticket type will guarantee that the ticket will end up in the right hands. The type also determines which custom fields will be offered to the user to add relevant information. If the ticket is related to a certain device, that asset can be linked to it, so that the agent can easily find it when he starts working on this request. Once the ticket has been submitted, it will appear in the agent's inbox, where they can pick it up and start working. Certain parameters, such as priority and status of the ticket, can help your agents to prioritize and organize their work. While working on a ticket, the agent can communicate with other agents, include reminders, and track his own progress using internal notes. These notes are not visible to the user. If the task can be finished all at once, he can place a follow-up on the ticket to finish the job at a later time. When everything is done, he can use a public note to reply to the user and inform them of the result. If any further action needs to be taken, agents can plan their work in the integrated calendar. Calendar events can also be linked to an existing ticket. In the knowledge base, you can document frequently asked questions, known issues, and internal procedures to avoid a heap of tickets asking the same questions over and over. These articles can be made accessible to users, creating a single source of information where all employees can easily find solutions for their day-to-day issues. Want to learn more? Watch these other videos or check out our website for more information on everything Lansweeper has to offer.